I can hear you asking, did you just say remove a video background with just a click of a button? And I don't need a green screen. Yes, yes I did. Canva has made all your dreams come true with video background remover. Let's jump in and learn the magic. I'm Tiana, a product marketing manager for Canva Video. In this episode, we're going to dive into removing the background on your video in just one click. Here's Jess, our video designer, to show us how.
Editing your video to remove the background is super simple in Canva. Let's take a look. All you have to do is tap on the video you want to edit, and in the bottom toolbar, you'll be able to see the Effects and Adjust button. By tapping on Effects, you'll see our Background Remover, which allows you to remove the background of your video in one tap. What this does is smartly detects the foreground of the video and removes the background so you can focus on the subject in your video. In this case, I'm going to tap to remove the background of my juice video so I can add my own background. Next, I'm going to go into Adjust, where I can change the video color and contrast settings. I'm going to increase my saturation slightly. Now that I've removed my background and edited my video, I can customize my background and my video background won't be in the way.
So, that's how it's done. Super easy. Just a reminder, this is a Canva Pro and Canva for Teams special feature. If you'd like to continue working on your Canva skills, scan this QR code on your mobile or click the link below to access a workbook of guided Canva activities. That wraps up our episode on video background remover. Give it a try and see what kind of videos you can create. Let your imagination run wild. Next episode, we'll explore how to add audio. There's a lot to consider when choosing your audio track, so you don't want to miss this one. Subscribe below so you get notified when we post. See you there!